He who sows the wind shall reap the storm. The Dark One opened up Lesnitsky's thoughts to me. I know all their plans. I know Pavel is going to be at the Red Square. And that's where I have to face him. Before going to Polis. A peace conference is being held there. Laughable. The war has already started. It won't stop while there's a person alive in Metro. All trying to stop it could just as well try and stop a tornado with their bare hands. But I still have to try. I have to reach Polis to denounce the liars and face the storm.
Shadows here. Many. Don't see me. Don't hear. Alive and dead at once. Very strange. This, but try not to kill aimlessly.
Thank you.
So that's what it's called. Music. I remember this. Strange. Can't see well with eyes. I see shadows better. Less life than death. I don't find many of these. I made so many of these things. Here.
Thank you.
here, by the ladder? Now I know the word. Yes. There's a winged one. Watch out. He does not understand that he's dead. He's still waiting for his mother. But she is not coming. Mine neither. Because you people killed them all. Shadow. You, yourself. Long, long ago.
I know only one way into Polis from here, through the Red Square. The Order keeps an outpost in the St. Basil's Cathedral. I'll get in touch with our men and tell them all I know. And my goal would be just a step away from there. It will all be over soon.
There's danger here, not like before. I feel it, and we'll be with you. We'll tell you what to do. They know we feel. They are dead. It's their home. If we go away, they Don't stand. I will help. Do not disturb them, Martin. Stay close to me. They've been here for so long. Lots of them. But they are all lonely. Only fear and pain. They can't leave. And want somebody to stay with them. There are bad people. Many. Very red.
Opa! One more! Put your weapon on the ground and hands behind your head. I will beat them. It's Artyom! Well... your luck had to run out someday. You can disregard the order by the weapon, okay? Comrades, we have special orders directly from Comrade Korbut concerning this very ranger. We are to eliminate him.
Don't stand. I will help. No more.
Got the pitch, bitch!
Opa! One more! Put your weapon on the ground and hands behind your head!
Don't stand. I will help. No more. Too tired.
Attack! Eliminate him, Sigga! Carry out to order, Brian!
We'll help you see.
God fucking damn it.
Opa! One more! Put your weapon on the ground and...
Don't stand. I will help. No more.
Not on your lifetime, man. And neither did I.
You are one tough son of a bitch.
Soa! You're coming to finish the job or what? Come on, Artyom! Come on! Come up here, man! I can't chase you anymore, but I can still put a hole through your head if I see it. Don't you worry!
The test at Oktyabrskaya was successful. The virus kills fast and goes inert fast. If we can get enough of it, clearing out the whole metro is possible. But we must capture D6 first. Thus, Comrade Morozov, you have only one chance to pull this off. The Order has good fighters, but there are too few of them to cover all the entry points. Our scouts have located a boldly descended entrance through Kremlin. While Miller's at the peace conference in Polis, he will be unable to command his men. That's when we strike. Yes, a week longer, and then comes the dawn of a new age.
We have to make it to Polis in time for the peace conference. There isn't going to be any peace. Just war. The last war. Now I know the answers to all the questions. Pavel's head proved to be a real treasury of Korbut's sinister plans.